is really confusing.
Yeah, what the hell are they wearing?
This song's so dumb, we're freezing.
Rachel Walsh. My way.
What does the entire crowd look like, mannequin? I think we just picked again. Mike Will's a music producer. One day had a song on there.
Make a song about how y'all Black Beatles. It could be the biggest hit of the year.
So we wrote a bunch of lit lyrics about being giant black insects. We planted living trees. We got six legs and two separate pairs of wings.
What the hell are you guys on drugs? I wasn't talking about bugs. I meant Beatles like the band.
Who's that? Never heard of them.
You don't know about the Beatles?
They bugs of people.
They were rough, rock or poet like a million hit singles.
So you're saying we're them?
No, but you could be the black sequel.
Slow down, you are confusing us. And we're not the only ones. Look at the crowd.
What the hell are these damn lyrics about? This song makes no sense.
Plus it's so boring.
They're comparing themselves to Bugs?
No!
That's what it says!
Boy, I was wrong about this song. There's no way it will be a hit.
Unless like it was featured in some viral internet video trend. I doubt that would ever happen.
Gucci Mane just got out of prison. He's begging for us to let him feature on this song.
It's a stud, just let him.
I am Gucci Mane, I just got out of prison, yo. When I rap, it sound like I got out of the vino. My bitch that do it, I just post with my cream crack. Spam more than me in jail, damn, at home. Your story's open, haters said that I look pregnant. Found out I wasn't faggy, burning Jimmy Mackey. Just said burgers, my eye always gleaming. Now I say burgers, I'm so skinny, I'm freezing.
Everyone who hears this song is so confused, they freeze. They post invids with the hashtag mannequin jealousy. The vids are going viral, making a boring song a hit.
That old man is Paul McCartney.
Who the hell that is?
He is from that band, the Beatles.
Wait, so that old man is a bug. Unfortunately, he's still frozen.
Ringo Starr? Why?
I'll tell you, shut up. Paul thought your song's message is that you three are as big as our band. That got him so goddamn mad. He had a stroke, actually, he might be dead.
Hey, where you going? Hey! Nah, that wasn't the message of the song at all, bro! It's not about being in an old band. It's about being infectious like Big Black Beatles.
No! No, it isn't, goddammit! Ringo is right!
Finally, someone gets my vision!
There they are!
I'm here to exterminate some pests!
Woo-hoo!
Ah!
Ain't no bugs in my town! Woo! Chicken sauce!
Wow! Best mannequin challenge ever! Oh, good! He's alive!
Boodly-doo, boodly-doo.
Yo, guys, thanks for watching my Black Beatles parody. If you want to check out the rest of my parodies, click the link right down here or the box right here. Special thanks to Peter for puking on himself in this video. His links are down below. You can get this song on iTunes. The link is in the description box. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Musical.ly, all that shit. The links are down here. Till next time, guys, peace out. Don't leave your meats out. You don't want a spoiled meat sitting on your countertop. Peace.